Good afternoon, class 9. I think you're aware of the fact that this year, for 2021, the exam which you will give, ICSE has reduced certain portions from your syllabus, right? So, there has been certain changes made in the syllabus, so I'll just inform them to you. Okay, I'll just go through them one by one. See, from the first portion, measurement and experimentation, this part has been omitted. Measurement using vernier calipers, micrometer screw gauge for length, this part has been omitted. That means this part comes under 1B. You will find that means this is there, system of units and units in SI system is there. See, from this part you can very well understand. Only this part is not there. That means 1A is there, system of unit and units in SI system is there. Just see 1B, this chapter you have that portion, vernier caliper, screw gauge, all these things you don't have. So basically 1B you are not having in your syllabus. Fine. Again, you have 1C. 1C you have. Measurement of time bend symbol pendulum you have. Okay, understood? So, they have omitted this measurement using vernier calipers and micrometer screw gauge for length. And we haven't done that portion also. We have anyways done 1A and 1C. So, that's good then. Next, come to the second portion. Motion in one dimension. From here, they have omitted the graphs, that means the distance time, velocity time, acceleration time graphs. They have omitted the graphs. You won't have the graph section in this syllabus. Also, they have omitted the derivations of equation of motion. Do you remember we have done that from 2C, we have done the derivations of equation of motion, three equations of motion we have done. And we have done the derivations by graphical method and alternate approach. This time you won't have the derivations, but you have to learn the equations, because in your syllabus you have learned the three equations of motion, because you will have to apply them in numerical problems also. So just see, from two motion in one dimension, you have till this, that means 2A. 2A you have. Again, this time you have 2C also, but equations to be learned, not derived. These three equations you have to learn, and simple numerical problems from there you have. Okay, so basically you won't have the distance time, velocity time graphs, meaning of the slope of the graphs, all those you won't have. But equations of motion you will have to learn, because you have numerical problems also. So 2A you have, and 2C the derivations not needed, but you will have to learn the equations of motion. Three equations of motion you will have to learn. Okay, and the different cases, because you need applications. Just that derivation is not there, otherwise equations are there, special cases, everything is there. So, understood from portion 2, motion in one dimension, no graphs and no derivations of equation of motion. Part 3, laws of motion, no change, no reduction has been made. Whatever was there initially, same. Part 4, pressure in fluids and atmospheric pressure. Here you won't have examples of Pascal's law, that is hydraulic machines examples. In details you won't have. But since numericals will be there, so I'll just, you know, go just a short brief description I'll give. I won't go into the details, so that just we can do the numericals, only that much we will do. Okay, then part 5, upthrust in since we haven't done chapter 4, so you don't have to worry. When we'll do chapter 4 you will understand. 1 and 2 we have completed, so please check these things. 3 we will start, 4 we haven't done yet. After we complete 3, then we'll start. Chapter 5, part 5, upthrust in fluids, Archimedes principle and flotation, no change, no reduction in syllabus. Part 6, there has been a lot of reduction, heat and energy. 6A you have, that means, see, you have this chapter, concepts of heat and temperature, heat as energy SI unit, this first, you have this chapter, animals expansion of water also you have in your syllabus, concepts of heat, concepts of temperature, then thermal expansion, animals expansion of water, Hope's experiment, we have done all this, consequences of animals expansion of water, all these things, basically you have this chapter, 6A, full. Then you will find 6B, energy flow and its importance has been omitted, energy sources has been omitted, 6C. From 6D only they have given, learn the scientific definitions of global warming and greenhouse effect. So only the definitions of global warming and greenhouse effect you will have to learn from 6D. No causes, no impacts of global warming and greenhouse effect, nothing is there, only the scientific definitions of global warming and greenhouse effect. Okay, from 6D, it's there. And 6B and 6C, see, energy flow and its importance, energy sources have been omitted. And 6A, full there. Concepts of heat, temperature, animals, expansion, everything is there. So, see, again, we have done 6A, but we haven't done all this. So, it's good. We haven't wasted time. Then, next come to reflection of light. A good news for you. Sign convention of spherical mirrors and numerical problems related to it has been omitted. Although we have done, because at that time it was not informed. Obviously, the reduced syllabus came recently. But it's okay. So, you don't have to study this for your exam. Okay. Number 8, propagation of sound waves, no reduction. Number 9, current electricity, no reduction. 8 and 9, we have completed when you were in class 8. So, no change. Magnetism, chapter 10, you will find chapter 10B, electromagnet and its uses, it has been omitted. So, we will study only chapter 10A. We won't study this, okay? So, that is all about the reductions that have been made. Just go through them one by one.